What's going on, guys? Out here at Dick's Park again today to shoot some product photos for some CBD I got the other night. The guy's name's Tolal, and he hooked me up and just asked if I could shoot a few photos for him because they don't have much right now. So out here on the train tracks, I'm gonna see what kind of shots we can get for it, and should be cool. Check it out.
I eat 2 meals a day, cause the third one is too expensive. But who am I to say that he is lame for the car he rented? Cause girls are only impressed when a guy look like he flexing with all the money he don't really have. And if she knew that, she would've left when he walked up. Shout out to the girls that don't care if you work at Starbucks. Shout out to the girls that won't suck your dick for a follow. Shout out to the women that I worry about tomorrow. I'm worried about tomorrow, smoking in the Tahoe. That's what we did back when we were all in Colorado. Now all these people are emptier than all the bottles of Jack Daniels that we handled. I can't stand, but I keep it real.